A new pledge from Russian President Vladimir Putin. Speaking to Russian Air Force personnel this morning, Putin says the Kremlin has no interest in attacking any NATO country, including Poland or the Baltic states. This has long been a concern of Washington and the rest of the West. However, Putin did warn that if NATO states were to donate F-16 fighter jets to Kyiv, they would view airfields supplying them as legitimate targets, quote, wherever they might be located.